When I was in high school, I owned a white t-shirt with a single word printed on the chest: purity. The ironic thing about this t-shirt is that of all the clothes I wore, this one was most susceptible to spills and stains. It was as if the shirt was designed to fail an aspiration that could never be attained. So it is with a purity culture that mass produces the Kool-Aid of kissing, dating, goodbye. It is a white t-shirt destined to fail, a cultural conditioning that hopes the naive and hormonal adolescent will never follow the innate curiosity that leads them to ask where exactly the Bible says you should not have sex before marriage. Rather than dissecting the nuance between dating and courting, I want to embrace life, become fully human, and discover that there are hundreds of ways to kneel and kiss the ground.